you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
The thought makes my head spin. I am intrigued, though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back. Another battleship that's all busted up inside.
Looks like the only way inside is down. It's slippery, so watch your footing.
Welcoming party. Time to crash it again. Dead end.
Maybe not. The floor looks fragile.
Try jumping as high as you can in the jump pod. Maybe we can crash through on landing.
Thank you.
Say it again. These things are huge.
The aquarium should be on the top floor. Let's start climbing.
All mine.
Here we go. At least that was sort of fun.
Gonna have to jump over. Can't help right now.
We can get to the next floor from here. Let's move it. Here we go. Whoop! Finally, the top floor!
Take cover!
The swimmers?
Hey! It's you guys! What are you doing here?
That's our line! What are you up to?
I bet I know. You were eavesdropping, weren't you?
You were fixing to go and get your hands on the aquarium first, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but, I mean, not anymore. No one told us it was being guarded by that!
Tough talk for a bunch of cowards.
Never mind them. Let's worry about ourselves. It sounds like there's something up ahead that even the swimmers couldn't handle.
Bit off more than they could chew.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Two?
bots are positively swarming out of the woodwork.
That turret's a problem. Let's take it out.
Isn't going to help, Prince.
Yeah.
Keep at it. Let up, Prince! Looks like the electrified tiles hurt our bot's durability. Find the tiles where there's no current.
Nicely done.
Keep on the offensive!
Was a piece of cake.
Wow, just what I'd expect from the fiend prince.
I thought you ran off.
My gut told me to come back and guard the aquarium from baddies.
Yeah, right. You just wanted to grab it for yourself.
You think we're just gonna let that slide?
No! Listen! It's true. I do want to protect it.
Well, we were planning on selling it to that armed group at first.
Shut it, Sonny! They don't need to know that! I mean, I knew it'd fetch a fine price if I sold it. But I reconsidered when I realized someone could use it for something as awful as that disaster 30 years ago. Besides, I have a few contacts in the forest land resistance.
He seems to be telling the truth.
I am!
So can you help us gain entry to forest land?
That I can't do. Joining forces with you would be collaborating with the Royal Army. I'd never be able to face my friends in the Rebel Army again.
That's understandable.
If it's any consolation, you can have this. It's the core frame for a hoverbot.
Are you sure, Papa? We went to all that trouble to find it.
We're the swimmers. We don't need a bot for crossing water.
Thank you. It's much appreciated.
Huh. Well, I doubt we'll meet again anyway. See ya!
Now then, let's get to searching for that aquarium. Now we found all of the aquarium in Sandland.
So now it's time to throw fists?
It looks like we're gonna have to make it past the border first.
Anne would know how to do it. She snuck across the border before, after all.
Right. Let's get back to Spino.
Like we can get out from here, maybe.
Here we go. This is the room we started in. We're back at the very beginning. Ew, that was rough.